Happening now, police have opened a portion of downtown Terre Haute after it was closed off earlier this morning. Terre Haute police were called to the 600 block of Wabash Avenue. Someone reported seeing a hand grenade. Police blocked off the area at that point, and police say at a distance, the grenade did not appear to be real. However, out of abundance of caution, the area was closed until state police confirmed that the object is in fact safe.